Usually in Julia, like the hook is the speed. Like you get hooked to it in your very first attempt because it's so fast. But then beyond the hook, you're like, oh my God, this language is really cool. And like you start finding all these amazing features and you're like, oh my God, more features. And it becomes addictive at some point.
Have you gotten a chance to try the Julia community program fixing machine?
I have not, no.
If you post anything and say, you know, hey, I'm trying to do this in Julia, is there a better way to do this? Can this be faster? You know, watch it and go to work.
And that's the magic of multiple dispatches. It's actually the paradigm you need to just do the right thing.
I think it's honestly, I don't like to just frame it as a language that only data scientists enjoy or machine learning people, because it's really much bigger than that. There's the aspect of like wanting, like if you want to go, if I take off my data science hat and put more of a computer science-y, techy, like I want to get into the details of what's going on in the code hat. I'm thinking, well, if I want to make something faster, I go and look at the Julia code and I realize Julia gives me all of these superpowers on the code. Like I can actually manipulate so many things and get the best performance and speed out of it. So it satisfies the data science-y aspect of me, and it does satisfy the computer science-y aspect of me to get both from the same language. So I think I love that about it.
There's something about the idea of working together that makes open source feel like hope.
You know, the original goal and vision still stands, right? Like the reason why we built Julia was to solve the hardest challenges and problems that we imagine, right? And I'm a strong believer in science being the answer to solving the challenges that we face. Every problem that we face and have faced as humanity, the answer has always been scientific. And I see like our mission as being, you know, providing those tools to, you know, to scientists and engineers around the world, you know, so that they are no longer limited by computation.